Look. Bye, Bubby.
Oh, man.
So we're at this... What's this place called?
Minor Memorial.
Look how crazy this is. What is this even? Can we go over here where there's not people?
There's so many...
Seriously, way too bright. It's a really, really pretty day out. I don't know if I mentioned, but there are cicadas. Oh yeah, I did say cicadas yesterday. Let me see if I can show you this view though. Gorgeous. This is really pretty. And everyone else is vlogging too, so I don't feel as weird. But do you know what this is? It's crazy. Let's ask if they have a YouTube channel. What? You go in? No way. What's this?
That hangs on the end there.
From 1957.
Yeah, it looks like it's in most of them, right?
My sunglasses keep getting stuck in my hair and pulling it out. I can't afford to lose any more hair. Ow, buddy, help me. My fucking sunglasses just tried to fight me. I just got scalped by my own sunglasses. Damn. I took the space buns down because my hair wasn't dry yet and they were like falling down and they looked like Princess Leia buns. It's like history, you know? Mm-hmm. There's a lot of poop. This is crazy. I feel like we could fall through because it's like so rustic, you know? There's graffiti. See, there's graffiti on it? Okay, so we're at Dead Man's Cave. Old Man's Cave, sorry. Do you guys see how populated this is? So many people, like I'm dying. I'm crying inside.
It's like King's Island.
It really is.
Can you put this in your bag?
What?
Your what? My card.
You don't have pockets? Here, let's go somewhere where we're not in the middle. Be right here. Did you twist it? Close? Yeah, twist it. Okay. There's so many people, oh my god. Where do we actually go? This way?
I think so.
This is insane.
Hola.
I feel so self-conscious.
I don't pay attention anyway.
Huh?
I haven't seen one look at shit.
I look at you.
We're doing meet and greet. meet and greet at Hocking Hill.
You know,
something I forgot. I had to get a new walking stick. I had to pull on the tree somewhere.
Mm-hmm. It's so packed. Like, do you guys... This is kind of big for me because I never do things this social. I feel like I can't even like turn the camera on myself because it's too like embarrassing. I'm so embarrassed by fucking black bra of all days. You know? Mm-hmm. All days I'm wearing my black ass bra in front of all these people. Right, Joan?
Mm-hmm.
So embarrassing. I feel like a slut.
What's this next?
Sure. Watch, like, someone watch this video and be like, oh my god, I was there that day and I see me in the wall.
Right?
That would be so funny. Hey, let's go this way. Right? This way? Bubby, Bubby. They were taking a picture.
I know, I was looking at the thing.
This is beautiful, but I feel like this is a loss waiting to happen. Am I right?
Yeah. Oh my god, man, this is beautiful.
It is.
Look at that.
Baby, I'm scared. I'm gonna look over and it's not gonna be you.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh my god. Look.
You guys, this is gorgeous. Holy shit. Guys, look at this. Joey, will you take a picture of me somewhere?
Where?
In this box. Hold on. Is he doing video right now? Beautiful. What?
Some guy moving.
So deep down there. Bubby, I wish there was a way we could get our picture taken together.
I could give it to somebody.
Look how beautiful it is in here. I can't see. I just don't want to get my hair. I kind of want to take a picture. Like, look how beautiful this is. Right?
I would be the guy
where
the guy where I got my
phone. Thank you, Doug. I'm wait till people are gone. Beautiful. Bubby, you don't want to sit on that rock over there and take a picture?
Yeah, if you want.
Alright, let's do it. Excuse me. Bubby, watch out. No, don't. Look at that bridge over there.
What?
the bridge.
Yeah. You see that? Down there. Down at that waterfall down there. Alright.
Yeah, let's go.
Yeah, let's go. We're going down in the... Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. She's like...
Are you okay?
Yeah. Did I break anything? Look. Oh. Slend. Ow. Shit hurt. My ankle gave out. It's still recording though, and I did get that on camera.
It's so beautiful.
Ow.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Riri made a fall. You guys, I hurt my knee. That was embarrassing. So many people saw me do that too. At least my camera's not ruined. I could care less about my leg.
Yeah.
Hold on, look. Beautiful. Over there? Okay.
Okay.
Yes. Bubby, I better not trip on anything else. You know. Oh my God, where do we go? Yeah. Oh hell no, Joey. Okay. This isn't gonna go. Go, Joey, go. I feel like I could actually title this video, I almost died.
See, I'm rolling
too. Oh. Oh, Bubby, you should do that.
Go out there and stand?
Yeah. What? Let me get a better angle, like up here. Look at this.
Sitting down that way.
I know. Beautiful. Hold on. I almost just fucking passed out walking up that trail. I've never been so active. It's actually embarrassing. Like I'm dead. We had to walk all the way back through that. Because we thought the trail like looped back, but it didn't. No.
Okay. We could go look and see.
Come
on, let's go back. Ava, stop.
She's tired.
So yeah, after this, what are we doing? We're gonna grab a bite, and then we're gonna go to Walmart and get lawn chairs, and then go back fishing again. Because in yesterday's vlog, or the vlog before this, I'm still posting every other day. We were sitting on rocks, and it was really uncomfortable. Okay, so we just came out of Walmart, as you can see, Walmart, and we were checking out, and we had alcohol, and Joey's under 21, and the lady was like, we're gonna need to see both IDs, and I'm like, they're for me, bitch, like, they're for me, bitch. And she was just like, I'm telling the story about how we couldn't get alcohol.
Stupid.
They were like, she was like, well, if you're both under 40, why was it 40?
So they can ID, that way they don't get in trouble for someone
that looks like they're 30, but they're actually in.
But I had my ID and I'm 21. So, and I was just like, well, can he walk away? Or, and she was like, no. So it's like, what the fuck? I've never heard of that rule before. Like, I've never heard of that rule before. I'm pretty sure, like, does everyone in your family have to be 21 now if you're with them? Just like, what if I was with my mom and my like, brother?
What if you're, like 25 and you have kids?
Yeah, do you need... She was just having a bad fucking day, probably. That's probably not even a real rule. So... Yeah, I still have alcohol anyway, bitch, so haha, joke's on fucking you. And you're 20, it's not like you're fucking, like, 18. Anyway, bye, bitch, we out. So, I forgot to tell you what we actually got from Walmart. We got food, so we could eat dinner, because it's, as you can see, we found, like, this really secluded area. Let me see if I can show Joey. And we're just sitting in our lawn chair, but get the fucking view. Get into this view, bitch. Let's not talk about it. Look at this fucking view right here. We are literally like sitting on the lake. Do you guys see that? Holy shit, so beautiful. I want to take a picture of this actually. So one sec. So I have this new hat. Oh, that's so cool. No, just kidding. So the plans for today, in case you were wondering. Oh, and I probably need to show over there too. Gorgeous. Fuck. Plans, I feel like I'm in the simple life, but plans for today are we are going to fish until 8. It is 6:49. And then at 8 we are going to a drive-in. Is it a drive-in?
Yeah.
We're going to a drive-in to watch, I guess, two movies. So we'll probably be driving back to the hotel at 1, which is cray-cray. And then tomorrow we have to be up pretty early again. So it's been an amazing weekend, wouldn't you say, Joey?
Yeah, it's been awesome.
We definitely needed this. It really clears your mind when you're just in nature constantly. And like I keep saying, I hate when there's no Wi-Fi because I feel like I always have to be up on the drama and like what's going on YouTube and Twitter. But it's just nice to fucking disconnect. And I suggest you trying it, even if you're like not that type of person. I don't know. Because this is just beautiful. Like I could do this very often. Bubby's first toss. He got himself a new pole. And bait and line too, because yesterday the fishes were like,
they were like,
did you really just try?
Big enough for the one I had.
I know, like they were like, did you really just try to feed me that? I don't know. Yeah, it's so fucking pretty. Like, I want it to like stay like this. Do we mention the drunk people on the vlog, or were we just talking about it?
No.
On our way to this spot, we saw these two girls. Who were like a little older than me. Oh my god, you got something? Did you get something?
Yeah, I had a... Oh my god, he took my bait. There's something good in there.
Wait, he took your bait?
He took my bait.
Did he take the cloth thing too?
A whole $5 of it.
So what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna catch him.
Wait. What happens if he... Don't you need a hook?
Yeah, I'm going to put more bait on.
But do you still have your hook?
No, it was a lure, and he bit the whole thing off.
Oh, I don't understand.
He ate my bait.
He ate your bait?
Yeah.
He went for the bait? Yeah, these two girls were, like, slosh, standing over there. Oh, my God. Fucking bee! And they were just like, yeah, we're like, I'm sitting here like watching these fishers over there. But as you can see, I showed you there's no fishers over there. They're like, yeah, we're sitting over there watching these fishers. I swear. I'm like, girl, we didn't say anything. We were just walking by. Probably thought we were the cops or something. I hope I'm not loud, because watch them come over here and be like, excuse me, you little cunt, what did you just say about me? These bugs in this fucking forest are bigger than my face. I'm not saying something, because I gotta be excited to catch some fish.
Uh-huh.
That was your first throw, too.
Mm.
Probably a little bit later. If not, you will see me at the drive-thru. The drive-in, not drive-thru. Oh, Joey did my outro. Do it again.
Bye.
Bye. Alright, so it's like 7:15 now, so it's been almost 30 minutes. I'm chilling, eating grapes. Joey's still trying to fish. There are people across the lake that are like fucking yelling about stuff. Here, let me see. There they are on the bike right there. Do you see them? He said, are we crazy for going down those trails on our bikes? And if they're like, are they fit? Is that bitch filming me? There's Joey's bobber. I want to walk over there and be like, what's the tea? And then over here, let me see if I can see. Those guys right there are like flirting with the two drunk girls that we walked by. So it's just like crazy. And I know it's normal, like all this stuff is normal for a normal person, but for someone like me who never leaves the house, all of this is a whole new world, girl, a whole new world. So yeah, we have like 20 minutes left of fishing, unfortunately, because I love it here. There's not even service, phone service. And I'm still obsessed. Can't wait to... Yeah. We're hoping that the drive-in has good movies. I don't know what they would play. Like, what do you... Watch them play, like, Minions or something. If they play Minions, the movie... I'm done. I don't even think we're allowed to even be here, but because where we are, I'm not gonna say in case, because I know there's gonna be a petty person out here who sends the fucking this video to like the police department or something.
Well, I have a license.
Well, yeah, he has a license. No, but I'm trying to say like the area, like the lake we're fishing in, I'm pretty sure you have to be camping here, and we're not camping here. We didn't even buy a guest pass. We just were like, fuck that. So my makeup is officially trash because I was sweating so much, as you could see. Right, Bubby?
Uh-huh. Rayan's makeup is trash.
Bubby.
What are you
talking? Do you want to die, sir? Do you want
to
die?
You said to say it was trash.
Do you want to die? I can say it's trash. You have to call me a majestic princess all the time, even if there's blood coming out my eyes. You have to say I look the best that I've ever looked.
Tell me about it. What?
No, but I got in the car and was like, hallelujah. And Joey was like, turn the camera on. I'm like, no. I need to have a moment of peace for all the fat cells that were just burned off. All right, so we are at this drive-in, and it is the strictest fucking drive-in I've ever been to. There's a thing up there. We're not allowed alcohol. We're not allowed, like, really that much. And there's cops driving around in little fucking golf carts, like... We're not even allowed our cell phones on. Like, what the fuck? How are they even gonna tell that our cell phones are on? Like,
yeah.
Bye, Felicia. Wait, I gotta make sure I can see myself. Like, I feel paranoid as fuck that they're gonna come over here. And I've got alcohol in this car. You bitches know I'm about that fucking drinking life. And so I'm just worried that someone's gonna, like, tell on me. Like, ew. You're annoying.
She has a cell phone.
Cell phone and car number 3. But yeah, I'll tell you how this movie goes. This is Ratchet and something. Oh wait, someone's coming. Hold on. You know this means we back at the hotel.
Here's the key, Bubby.
You have it.
I know.
Oh. That's the last time I ever drive drunk.
Shut up, Joey. Hey, how do we look? Oh my god. Rough as
what ended up happening. Hold on. I believe you guys, this is flattering lighting, I don't think so. I believe you guys last saw when we were at the drive-thru, we ended up leaving at around like 30 minutes into the movie. We got popcorn and pizza because the movie was just stupid. It was like this really dumb movie and Ratchet and Plank, like, no thank you. Okay, well, I should say this, Bubby really liked it and I was gonna stay and support him if he liked it, but it was raining and we couldn't keep the car on because if you turn your car on, people would honk because the headlights. And then we didn't have the radio on to listen to the movie. Plus, this weekend, Memorial Weekend, was booked out in every hotel except for this one, like I said in the first vlog. So we had to drive an hour and a half to go to Hocking Hill. We didn't want to stay there till like 1 a.m. and then have to have an hour and a half drive back because Joey will fall asleep at the wheel. Shit, you can hear me. But yeah, we've been loving this fucking bed because we share a queen. No, we don't even share a queen. We share a full size bed, the both of us. And this is a king. So we've been sleeping well. Tomorrow is also an early morning. We have to talk about what time we're getting up, but we're going canoeing for a few hours. And then we might do something else after, but I'm assuming we're gonna head home after. So it's been a really exciting weekend. I hope you guys have been liking the vlogs because, I don't know, I've been really liking them for me at least because, I gotta say, I'm so annoying when I talk. I've been doing these for me too. Like, I wanna look back and be able to remember all of this from this weekend. That's why this vlog is really, really long. But some people are really interested in like 40 minute vlogs. So this is for you, bitch. Oh, and there's the popcorn in the background. But yeah, we have just been loving a life and we had a really great day. I can't complain about anything. Do you have anything else to say, bub?
Good night.
That's your final words?
Yeah, I'm tired.
Yeah, that was a long ass drive. So yeah, I guess we'll check in with you guys tomorrow. Hope you guys had a amazing Memorial Weekend because by the time you see this, it'll be probably a few days after Memorial Weekend. So yeah, love you guys. Talk to you later.
Peace.
Guys, I'm so depressed. I just took my hair down and the reason why at the beginning of the vlog I had my hair in those twisty knots is because when you take it down, it gets huge like this, like, but it sucks because it's the end of the day and I'm gonna sleep on my hair and then it's not gonna be this voluminous.